Greetings. I'm happy to share with you more news about the Year of LaSallian Vocations in 2019, on the occasion of the tercentenary of our Holy Founder's completion of his earthly journey. Over the past several months, we have developed new programs and activities for this important year, and we look forward to celebrating these locally as well as internationally. You'll recall from my first video last January, I mentioned the three international celebrations, the two in France and the one here in Rome. On April 7th, the day that St. John Baptiste de La Salle died, the District of France will mark the occasion with a special liturgy, which we hope will be televised in the city of Rouen, where St. La Salle died. Then on April 30, in the city of Reims, they will celebrate another special liturgy on the day that St. La Salle was born. Here in Rome, the Institute will celebrate the tercentenary year on May 15th with a liturgy in the sanctuary where the relics of St. La Salle remain. We call our motto for this great year we are anticipating: one heart, one commitment, one life. We hope that this will intensify our motivation to serve the poor and the vulnerable in our midst. We encourage each district to organize an opening and closing liturgy. As a sign of our global unity, we recommend that both liturgies be celebrated on the Feast of Christ the King in 2018 and in 2019. Both liturgies can be an occasion where representatives of the LaSallian family in your district come together. The center of the Institute will provide you with liturgical materials, which of course can be adapted locally. Several publications are also planned for this year. One, a popular biography of St. John Baptiste de La Salle. This ebook will include iconographic and audiovisual materials highlighting 300 years of LaSallian history. LaSallians from around the world are contributing to a new iconography. Districts are invited to send to us contemporary representations of our founder to be included in this new iconography. We're also preparing an official song, a series of videos, and other graphic resources for distribution throughout the Institute. In conjunction with the Church's 2018 Synod on Youth and Vocational Discernment, this anniversary we are celebrating is an opportune moment to creatively engage young people in vocational discernment. I urge all districts and delegations to organize and share vocational promotion activities with one another. I also invite districts, to the extent possible, to send participants to the January 2019 World Youth Day in Panama City. We will host two events in Panama prior to the start of World Youth Day: a one-day gathering for young LaSallians and a discerning vocation project for young people considering religious life. These are two clear opportunities to invigorate our vocation promotion efforts. The continent of Africa will be the site for two important SIL formation programs for district leaders of youth and vocation ministry. Both meetings, lasting a week to 10 days, will take place in Nairobi, Kenya. Let's try to have many districts represented at these formation experiences. I'm also very happy to announce a LaSallian Education International Congress in Mexico City from March 14 to March 16, 2019. This academically oriented program will share best practices and proposals to strengthen the future vitality of our educational mission. Finally, Rome will host what we are calling a Creative Fidelity Workshop on May 11, 14, 2019. This will be for brothers LaSalle partners and sisters who will renew their commitment during the solemn Eucharist on May 15th. We will continue to share with you our preparations for the Year of LaSalle Vocations. The publication of the General Council's fourth reflection, Our Hearts Were Burning Within Us, will mark the opening of the tercentenary celebrations. A special publication on LaSalle Vocations is also planned. Our communication service in Rome welcomes local and district news and articles to share on our webpage so we can communicate together across the LaSalle world. We are LaSalleans without borders. This unites us and strengthens us to work for the betterment of humankind. The relics of our Holy Founder are here in the chapel and sanctuary at the Mother House. And in prayer, we ask him and all of our LaSalle saints and blesseds to intercede for us and pray for our families, for our communities, for our ministries. May we continue to live our legacy for another 300 years, writing new narratives for the poor and the vulnerable. We are one heart, one commitment, one life. We are LaSallean. Live Jesus in our hearts.
Forever!
Vive Gesù nei nostri cuori.
Sempre!